Oh, and by the way, our family picked up the Christmas chair tradition from Minty Root. Turns out it's actually not that tacky. It leaves a lot of space under the tree for gifts. So it's actually quite genius.